Hey guys, Coach Brent here with Atomic Athlete. I'm going to go over a core movement with you guys called Atomic Abs. Now this movement is done very similar to a V-up, but instead of touching your hands to your toes, you're going to touch your elbows to your knees. It'll look just like this. You're going to lay completely out. As you come up, elbows go towards those knees. The only thing that should be on the ground right now is your ass. That's it, okay? Lay all the way back down, keeping the toes off the ground and the hands as well, all the way back up into this position. What we don't want to see, and a common mistake is, athletes come here, they just go at that kind of a crunch. We want that full sit-up into this position right here. Those are our atomic abs.